Hi, this is Guy Wallace, and I'd like to suggest that you go for a performance impact. Avoid what the late Tom Gilbert called the cult of behaviors, and look beyond the overt, physical and verbal behaviors to the covert thinking, cognitive behaviors. And always focus with the ends in mind to the outputs that meet the balance of all stakeholder requirements. Don't focus just on topics, focus on tasks, and tasks lead to outputs, and both have stakeholder requirements.